People have been asking me, what is it that you do every day? You don't have a job. You don't make money off YouTube. Just what is it that you do every day? So let me take you through a typical Monday for me.
Princess. Enjoy.
Early morning sing and song. Good morning, starshine. There's love in your skies, reflecting the sunlight in my lover's eyes. Good morning, starshine.
Hello.
So can you close the door, please?
Oh, shit. I'm sorry. My tail was in the way. What happened here? Fire or something? Smells kind of weird. Hi.
1 hour later. Oh no. No, 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 no. It's sticking.
No. Why would you do such a thing?
Bad snow. Bad snow. Don't make me play the song. And there it is. See, this one's better. Wonder what happened to the other one.
Well,
Michael?
Yep. Give me a few seconds.
No problem. I need a few seconds too.
Huh?
I need a few seconds too.
Gotta make sure my tail doesn't close. Make sure the door doesn't close anymore. Where is it? Darn keys. Here it is. Hi, Princess. Princess. What are you up to, huh? Princess. What are you doing? Crazy little one.
Thank you. What am I this time?
So is,
Hey, the cells are above.
Yeah, you're the escort as well.
Tavern is, it's called.
That now, as always, we come in peace.
Don't support a hawk! Why do you do that? I'm going to use the tracking repulsors. You're an NPC and you don't know how to use those properly. Stop doing that!
It's an NPC that uses what it wants when it wants.
But I want to kill the Dreadnought!
Yes! I got it just before it froze program.
That was awesome.
I'm going to kill it.
Next to Jaeger was...
Oh! Wow.
Yeah, we got all the
pods. Well, I didn't get any. I was just shooting everything. What's this all the time? This could be a cop.
Fighting, you're not talking.
Well.
There, Budashi, my envoy.
Aww. Oh, they put one in. Oh, yeah. Oh, how brilliant! Yeah.
That shield. It's just like, okay, I'm gonna cut your ship in half now. Computer, activate self-destruct sequence! No!
Good night. No.
Better. What you call your
I call.
Bullet. I call too close to Klingon territory. I'm led to serve as witnesses of Klingon supremacy. To be my herald. We do not desire to know you. You will know our great houses, standing as one under Kalis, reborn in me.
Tukuma!
I think we've seen enough for now.
Now, correlation is not causation, but in this instance, I'd argue there's no correlation at all because loot boxes are gambling. So they're the same thing. They employ the exact same mechanics, they manipulate their audience with incentives, with time-wasting grinding, they exploit the sunk cost fallacy, tricking players into thinking a payout's coming if they just keep spending more money. The only difference between loot boxes and gambling is the fact that technology moves faster than the legal system, and they've simply avoided regulation due to the law not being able to identify them yet. Keyword, yet.
Ladies and gents, we have a situation on our hands. I've been slain by a phantom. So I disconnected from the server because I came upstairs to look at my screens and all of my stuff was still there. So this is good, but it's also very bad because it means that it could potentially despawn. Hopefully I'm not loading it right now, but I need an Elytra. Right, these are my firework rockets. Okay, and... I sincerely hope I'm gonna have to land on this block perfectly. No. All my items are gone.
No! God, please, no! No! No!